गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी न्यूमेरिकल्स ऑन इम्पैक्ट ऑफ जेट ऑन मूविंग प्लेट्स। ओके, सो फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम विल सी। अ नोजल ऑफ 60 मिलीमीटर डायमीटर डिलीवर्स अ स्ट्रीम ऑफ वाटर एट 24 मीटर पर सेकेंड परपेंडिकुलर टू अ प्लेट दैट मूव्स अवे फ्रॉम द जेट एट 6 मीटर पर सेकेंड। ओके, नाउ देयर इज अ This is an example of impact of jet on moving flat vertical plate. Okay. This is an example of moving flat vertical plate. Okay. So this is the jet which comes out of the nozzle. Okay. The jet has diameter d, it has velocity v, and the plate is moving with a velocity capital U. Okay, so here given is diameter of jet, it is 60 millimeter or 0.06 meters. Velocity of water jet is 24 meter per second capital V, and velocity of the plate small u is 6 meter per second. Okay, now we have to find out the first thing. We'll find out the force exerted by the jet, force exerted on the plate. Okay, so force exerted by the jet on the plate F is, we know the formula, it is rho into A into bracket V minus U whole bracket square, where rho is the density of water jet, A is the area of water jet, V is the velocity of the jet, and U is the velocity of the plate. Okay, so force exerted by the jet on the plate is rho 1000 into area of the jet is pi by 4 into d square, where d is 0.06, into velocity of jet minus velocity of plate 24 minus 6. Okay, so the answer comes to 916 newton. Okay, so this is, we have got the first answer, the force on the plate. Now we will find out the second, that is the work done. Now the work done per second, we know it is force applied by the jet on the plate multiplied by the velocity of the plate, because there is some amount of work done by the jet on the plate. Okay? So the formula is F into U. F we have found out, it is 916. Okay, and velocity of plate is 6 meter per second. So work done per second is 5496 newton meter per second. Okay, and last, third, we have to find out the efficiency of jet. Now we know the formula, efficiency of jet, it is in output upon input. Okay, efficiency is output upon input. So here output is work done per second, that is the work done by the jet on the plate. And input is kinetic energy of jet in motion. That is, what is the input provided here? It is the kinetic energy of the jet which is in motion. This is the input, and the output is work done per second. Here, we know work done per second, it is 5496 newton meter per second. It is given above. Now we have to find out kinetic energy of the jet. Okay. Now kinetic energy formula, we know half mv square, where m, that is mass, is rho into A into V, that is density into area into velocity of the jet, that is nothing but the mass of the jet. Okay, so now we know the value of density, it is 1000, area value we know, and we know the velocity of velocity. Okay, we will just substitute it, we get the kinetic energy of jet 19,543.2 newton meter per second. So now we have got the value of work done per second, we have got the value of kinetic energy of jet in motion. Okay, so we'll divide work done per second 5496 divided by kinetic energy of jet 19,543.2. So the efficiency of the jet is 0.281 or 28.1 percentage. हाँ, एफिशिएंसी हियर मींस फॉर द इनपुट प्रोवाइडेड बाय द जेट हाउ मच आउटपुट इट गेन्स. ओके, सो इन दिस केस द एफिशिएंसी इज जस्ट 28.1%. ओके, सो इन नाउ सो वी विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम. ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर टू. अ 75 mm डायमीटर जेट हैविंग अ वेलोसिटी ऑफ 30 m/s स्ट्राइक्स अ फ्लैट प्लेट विच इज इंक्लाइंड एट 45 degrees टू द एक्सिस ऑफ द जेट. फाइंड द नॉर्मल प्रेशर ऑन द प्लेट व्हेन इट इज मूविंग विद अ वेलोसिटी ऑफ 15 m/s इन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ जेट अवे फ्रॉम द जेट. ऑल्सो डिटरमाइन द पावर एंड एफिशंसी ऑफ द जेट व्हेन द प्लेट इज मूविंग. ओके, नाउ दिस इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द अबव क्वेश्चन. यू कैन पॉज एंड रीड इट. द अबव क्वेश्चन इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ इम्पैक्ट ऑफ जेट ऑन मूविंग इनक्लाइंड प्लेट. ओके, ठीक है, दिस इज मूविंग इनक्लाइंड प्लेट. ओके, दिस इज द जेट, दिस इज द प्लेट विच इज इनक्लाइंड टू द जेट. ओके, इट इज एट एन इंक्लाइंड एंगल टू द जेट. वी आर सीइंग दैट प्रॉब्लम. ओके, नाउ गिवन, व्हाट आर द गिवन वैल्यूज. डायमीटर ऑफ द नॉजल, दैट इज नथिंग बट द डायमीटर ऑफ द जेट. ओके, इट इज 75 mm और 0.075 m. सो द एरिया ऑफ द जेट विल बी 0.004418 m². ओके, नाउ वेलोसिटी ऑफ द वॉटर जेट, इट इज गिवन ईयर 30 m/s. वेलोसिटी ऑफ द प्लेट, इट इज गिवन ईयर 15 m/s, इट इज स्मॉल यू. एंगल बिटवीन द जेट एंड द प्लेट, इट इज थीटा 45 degrees. थीटा मीन्स दिस एंगल, इट इज 45 degrees. ओके, एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द नॉर्मल प्रेशर ऑन द प्लेट. नॉर्मल प्रेशर मीन्स नॉर्मल फोर्स ऑन द प्लेट. नाउ इफ यू सी दिस डायग्राम, ओके, दिस दिस हियर इज द नॉर्मल फोर्स एफ एन ऑन द प्लेट. सो वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट दिस एफ एन. नाउ द नॉर्मल फोर्स ऑन द प्लेट, वी नो द फॉर्मूला, एफ एन इज इक्वल टू रो ए ब्रैकेट वी माइनस यू होल ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर इनटू साइन थीटा. नाउ वी नो द वैल्यू ऑफ रो, डेंसिटी ऑफ वाटर इज 1000 ऑलवेज. एरिया ऑफ वाटर जेट वी हैव फाउंड आउट, इट इज 0.004418 m². ओके, वेलोसिटी ऑफ द जेट इज 30 m/s. वेलोसिटी ऑफ द प्लेट इज 15 m/s. And theta between the jet and the plate is 45 degrees. So the normal force comes out to be 702.9 N. Okay. Now we also have to find out the power and the efficiency of the jet when the plate is moving. Okay. First we'll find out the power, and third we'll find out the efficiency of the jet. Okay. Now to find out power of the jet, you have to find out the work done per second by the jet on the plate. Okay, so the work done per second by the jet on the plate is force in the direction of jet into velocity of plate. Okay, now force in the direction of jet, the direction of jet is x direction, so force in the direction of jet is fx. Okay, so the formula fx into velocity of plate is u, fx into u, where fx or force in the x direction is the sine component of the normal force. Here we have found out the normal force, so fx is equal to fn into sine theta. Fn is 702.9 and theta is, as you know, 45 degrees, so fx is equal to 497 newton. So work done per second by the jet on the plate is 497 into 15, that is 7455 newton meter per second. Okay, now this 7455 newton meter per second can be written as 7455 watts, okay, which is the power of jet. Okay, now last we have to find out the efficiency of jet. Efficiency we know in output upon input, where output is work done per second and input is kinetic energy of jet in motion. Okay, now kinetic energy of jet in motion formula is half mv square, where mass of the jet is rho into a into v. Okay, so we know the value of rho, we know the value of area, and we know the value of velocity. So we'll find out the kinetic energy of jet. It is 59,643 newton meter per second. So efficiency is work done per second, which is 7455 newton meter per second, divided by kinetic energy of jet, which is 59,643 newton meter per second. So the answer of efficiency of jet is equal to 0.125 or 12.5%. So we have found out the normal force on the plate, okay, Fn. We have found out the work done per second, and we have found out the efficiency of the jet. So this problem is over. We'll go to the